Hnin, let me start by telling you that I love you. In your heart, I have found my true love. From the moment I saw you, I just knew that you were the one that I must spend my life with. The past years with you has been the happiest period of my life, because not only have you become my lover and companion, you also became a best friend. Thank you for being what you are to me, and I can't tell you enough how comfortable and happy I am when I'm next to you. A wise man once told me the pillars of a healthy relationship. Excuse me.
I climb every mountain, swim every ocean, just to be with you and fix what I broke. Oh, 'cause I need you to see that you are the reason.
Ability, respect, honesty, communication, trust, understanding, and love. With these words, I promise to you, my love, to love you, to cherish you, to care for you, honor you, and protect you in the times of need. And I promise to always be open and be honest with you. Even though it might take me a cold IPA or two to get the words out. Maybe three. I will work hard to understand your wishes, desires, your fears, dreams, and I'll always strive to make you happy. And I also promise to know how much you love my rap music. Jesus. I also promise to play the rap music which you dearly love, and to manage your expectations. Wednesdays are for Migos, Thursdays are for 2 Chainz, Fridays are for Young Thug. Would that do? Now let's start this new chapter of our lives. I can't wait to begin this new and exciting adventure with you, Hnin, the person I love the most. I love you very much.
Dearest Phyo, you're my love, my soulmate, my best friend, and now I get to call you my husband. You're very loving, caring, smart, and funny. You're incredible, and you inspire me in so many ways. You're a man of discipline. Despite your tiring, busy work schedule, you keep going, waking up every morning at 6, ready to face whatever challenges the day brings. Also, being the eldest son, you know how to take care of your family, bearing a lot of responsibilities, and you also know how to take care of yourself. I love you for so many reasons, but I love you most for your heart, your true, kind, open, and compassionate heart. You may be a little crazy sometimes and hard to understand, but I think I can manage that. And I want to thank you for standing by my side, loving me unconditionally since the day we met.
I'd say I do. For the rest of my life, with all that I have, I do. And I will, when the sky is falling, I promise you I'm all in, no time. every day, every moment, every breath you take. I choose you.
You always make sure that I know you love me. Whenever I'm with you, I feel safe and complete. You make me feel like I'm the luckiest woman. We have already had many amazing memories together. I love traveling with you and exploring new places. And I love how we get along so well. I can't wait to make more memories filled with happiness and love for the rest of our lives. You mean the world to me, and my life becomes more beautiful and meaningful since I found you. With each passing day, I realize that our love is getting stronger and unbreakable. I know that we can get through any difficulties life may throw at us because we make a great team. So my love, I vow to love and cherish you without conditions. I vow to be faithful, supportive, and trustworthy. I will respect you and always make sure you feel loved. And at last, yes, I promise to love you only.
You have come here today of your own free will, and in the presence of family and friends, have declared your love and commitment to each other. It is the start of a journey with moments to cherish and treasure. And although there will be times when you disagree, this moment will always remind you of your vows to each other. You will have heard many words of advice in the past when the secrets of marriage were spoken, but only you both know the answers, where the true bond of love lies unbroken. So live happy forever as lovers and friends, as it's the start of a new life. I now pronounce you husband and wife. Congratulations, Phyo. You may now kiss your beautiful bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you the newly married couple. Let's hear it from them. Come on, you can do better than that. Let's hear it from Phyo and Hlaing. Congratulations!